quick analysis on an important game today from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
He gets a great chance for the home team.
He can put them in front. And they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
So much subtlety to his game.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. This could bring them level, and it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game-changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted.
Well, now it's Figo. Poor on the ball. Into Zola. There's good progress with this attack. Lucas! To the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal for the team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed to a chance. It's good attacking play. He's got his shot off now.
Off the post.
Christian Eriksen with Zola.
How unlucky.
Well, treads it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And he's gone!
A goal from Lucas, and he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left. Any more, they reach for that back pocket straight away, and out it came. I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. The shoot
has a go here.
Oh, it's a great goal straight from the free kick. What a sickener for the opposition, but what jubilation for the scorer and his team.
Yeah, I mean, they kept.
Pogba trying to put his teammate in.
Listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans doing their bit to spur their team on for this equaliser.
Rooney guided through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And there it is, the goal. They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry. Keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about.
Fence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. 10 minutes left of regular time. It's Ibrahimovic here. The shot's up! It's a goal! It's his third goal! It's a hat-trick today! He's really been on form. Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
Not at all. Not confident at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Here is Ibrahimovic guiding it through the defenders. And that's an offside against Wayne Rooney. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there. Good vision. Ibrahimovic. Times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks.
And that's Zola looking for a goal. Well, they're losing by a lot, but they've actually now improved the situation.
The best shot he'll ever hit in his entire career. I'm sure of that. Top left.
Zola. Well, it's one step in the right direction with this goal. He reduce the lead.
Well, from Ibrahimovic, and the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but...
careless there. Zola,
shot on!
It's a goal on that level. High-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game.
Shevchenko with a lovely pass.
It's Rooney.
And here's the shot.
I just can't believe that. A very improbable angle for a goal.
I'm just wondering whether he meant it or not. And looking at his eyes, did he? He might have. I love this kind of goals, Martin, as a former centre-forward. Diving headers, you don't see them too often. It was brave, it was a wonderful finish.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence.
Really, he's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Eriksen! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. Good value for this advantage at the moment.
Slipping it through. Defender did well to get to it, but it hasn't really finished the job. They've lost the ball in a bad area.
And here's the shot. Yes! The equaliser.
The goal from Ibrahimovic. What a goal. The crowd are on their feet. First.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Slipping it through. It's Lucas cross here.
Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Still got a bit.
Had a crack! Going for goal here, there's a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh my word, power to get the accuracy from that distance out. It's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
A strike of awesome power from an awesome player.
Well, to be fair, they stood off him, he had this
by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Oh, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad, he's going to go for goal.
Well, you know what's coming, but stopping it is an entirely different matter. They couldn't stop this free kick.
That, quite frankly, has been hammered into the back of the net.
Well, he's done that before, I'm sure he'll do it again. He's got a one...
and shoots! The defender's managed to get in the way there.
That's dealt with the problem.
They can be quick on the break now. Threads it through. Out of the way, they won't catch him. Bale! And he's taken the chance beautifully.
It's getting better and better for them.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Okay.
Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Well, some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad, well, his technique is perfect.
What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody
guiding it through the defenders. Pick somebody out with his pullback. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value
for this advantage at the moment. Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one. These fans think that was a definite penalty.
We can put them in front. Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move, excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player, and he's taken the chance with some aplomb here.
On his day, Zlatan Ibrahimovic is as good as you get.
Yeah, I think that's
just given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Fitzy Promise trying to get the ball in behind.
Wow! He's absolutely thrilled. They're right back in this when no one would have thought it possible. True drama.
Well, one eye on the clock.